type of game. You need to be looking for a magic spell to be forged into the weapon. Yeah, you can. Is that all?
My friend.
Welcome. I finally meet you. Then die. Sometime, definitely. Ha 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 ha
My friend, well done.
Thank you. hide the sword against God. I think I should torture this damned soul for all eternity. No!
Although she is an evil goddess, how arrogant of man to destroy gods. But maybe only man is allowed to light its life in flames.
We shall meet again. In that world. Then, my dear friend, I shall share the chalice with you. In the year 525, there was a new emperor. History tells us the war of the evil gods ended, and the wicked goddess Cardis never more returned to Earth. However, not all history is truth, and man can never know the full truth of the past. Therefore, there is neither fact nor fantasy. This is something you should keep in the back of your mind. Life is nothing more than a passing illusion which makes any deed in history more glorious. Even if history does not record that there was once a man who brought down the evil goddess, I shall remember. That is all.